The latest weapon to help save Manly's endangered penguin colony has been let loose. Eco the Wonder Dog not only tracks foxes, she also sniffs out the penguin nests so they can be better protected.
When Steve Austin met Eco, the English Springer Spaniel, he soon realised she's one in a thousand dogs.
Show me the bird. Show me the bird.
Her mission, to protect the last remaining little penguin colony on mainland New South Wales.
She's been trained to sniff out fox dens and penguin burrows. So it's really unique, so she can switch from predator to prey.
The only dog in the world trained to do so.
That's a good girl.
Quickly locating the penguin nest can help rangers protect them from domestic dogs and foxes.
Last year, seven penguins were killed in one attack by a dog, and again, that is the biggest threat.
Eco has been conditioned not to disturb or harm the penguins. Steve is convinced his girl will never cross the line.
I would put my house on it, absolutely, and my car, and my dogs.
It's difficult and time-consuming for humans to search this bushland and the rocky foreshore. It would take 20 people hours to do what Eco can do in 10 minutes. Right, Eco? She's modest. Ashley Brown, 10 News.